And as we come before the Lord, we want to remember those who are on our prayer list. We want to remember those who are going through a time of bereavement. Many of you know Brother Vincent Cotton, who is a faithful member here. He passed away on this past week, and the funeral will be on this coming Wednesday at 3 p.m. at Golden Gate Funeral Home, and we want to pray for his family during this time of bereavement. We also want to pray for our sick. We got word that Sister Latoya Dunn was returned to the hospital, and so we want to pray for her during this very difficult time for her and her family. Amen. God bless you.
Us the best gift that man could ever receive. That was your son, Jesus the Christ, the Savior of the world, who suffered and died the death on the cross for the sins of the whole world. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving us life, and we can have life everlasting. And I want to say thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord Jesus, for all the blessings that you have showered down on us, not yesterday, but today. You're so good. You're so awesome. You are merciful, God. You're a compassionate God. And for this, I want to say thank you, Lord. Father God, I want to thank you for those that came to the altar this morning, Lord. I don't know what they need. We don't know what they need. But I know a man from Galilee. He know what they need. And his name is Jesus. The sweetest name we will ever. Lord, whether their mind needs to be regulated, or their heart needs to be fixed, or if they have a spiritual need, if they have a mental need, whatever it is, Lord Jesus, I ask that you would touch them right now in the name of Jesus. Let it fall fresh on them today, Lord Jesus. I come, Lord, lifting up those that are grieving today, Lord Jesus. We're all grieving this morning in a way, Lord, for the Cotton family, Lord. Have mercy upon them today, Lord Jesus. And I lift up Latoya in the name of Jesus, Lord. They are your children, and you know all about her, Lord Jesus. Let your will be done in her life, Lord. Then I pray for this entire congregation that's standing today, Lord. These are your people's, Lord. While mercy can be found, I want to thank you for our pastor today, Lord. Thank you for giving him strength to be able to stand and speak your word to us, Lord. Open our spiritual heart and mind that we may comprehend your word and apply it to our daily life. If ever we need you, Lord Jesus, we need you today. Come into our hearts, Lord. Fix us, Lord, where we are tore up, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I want to say thank you for all that you will do for us today, Lord.